Okay, I'm going to demonstrate my first practical use but very primitive test of the SMINI card, digital inputs and digital outputs. Note that the lever on the left, switch 1, is in the normal position. I have this connected to digital input 1. The light on the lower track above it is connected to digital output 1. So when I ground, when I throw the switch and ground the input, the light comes on.